Today, we're diving into the world of food scams. Here are the top 10 scam foods you might have been tricked into buying. 1. No, officer, it's Parmesan. Some brands of Parmesan cheese have been found to contain cellulose, a plant fiber that is sometimes derived from wood pulp. 2. Trick tilapia. Some fish markets and restaurants have been caught selling cheaper fish like tilapia as more expensive ones. 3. Horse, of course. In some cases, horse meat has been passed off as beef in processed foods. 4. No ifs, ands about it. Extra virgin olive oil is often adulterated with cheaper oils. 5. Saffron, psyche out. Saffron is one of the most expensive spices in the world, and it's often faked with cheaper substitutes. 6. Yellow powdered whatever. Some brands of turmeric have been found to contain lead, a toxic metal that can lead to serious health problems. 7. Corn syrup, honey. Some honey on the market isn't honey at all, but rather a mix of corn syrup and other sweeteners. 8. No way, Kobe. Authentic Kobe beef is rare outside of Japan, but many restaurants list it on their menus anyway. 9. Coffee and fillers. Some ground coffee brands have been found to contain fillers like corn, barley, and even twigs. 10. Vodka schmodka. Counterfeit alcohol is a serious problem worldwide.